Thank you, Dan. I'm here with Coach Poe in the boys' locker room. Coach, how do you feel about your team this year?
Well, we're 2-1. I feel good about our team this year. I feel like we're on the right track. We're working hard. I notice practices are getting better and more. We're not very tall. Russell Stanwich is the highest. He's got more height than any of us. He's about 6'3" or 4". The rest of us are now about 6'1", under 6 foot. But you make up for that by hustle and speed and quickness, and we're working on those things. And heck, I think we go a long way this year.
How do you feel about the upcoming Thanksgiving tournament?
Well, we play Sardis on Wednesday at 11 o'clock. Sardis always has good basketball. They impress us. They'll play man. They've got one good kid that's about 6'3". He's really good. We have to try to work on him, hold him down. I feel like we're in good shape. We can do that. We can play well. We're looking for good things this week.
Coach, the Iron Bowl Saturday, who are you pulling for?
I'm an Alabama fan, even when they're losing. But they're winning now, and I think Alabama's going to win. At least I hope they do. But I still think it'll be tougher because it is the Auburn-Alabama game. Usually that's pretty close, no matter who's got the better team.
All right, Coach. If you had one quote for your team this year, what would it be?
One quote for our team?
Yes, sir.
This year. Hustle. Hustle, hard work, and perseverance make up for a lot of things.
All right, Coach, we got one more question for you. What is your favorite kind of ice cream?
Just about any kind. I like Dairy Queen. I know that's not, what y'all want to hear, but shoot, I can go Dairy Queen. I love it. Vanilla.
All right. You heard it, Dairy Queen. You want to get a little extra points on your grade. Go to Dairy Queen.
Man, yeah.
Thanks, Coach.